This man is just as dishonest as can be.
He plays mind games. He makes promises that he doesn't keep.
He's robbed us.
We were out a lot of money.
We've paid for everything twice.
I wouldn't want anyone to go through this.
He should be put out of business.
It's been horrible. It's been an emotional roller coaster.
I'd like to see him in jail.
The next homeowner he deals with is a victim.
How could one business owner hurt so many local families?
They say that they lost over $1 million to you. Where is that money?
The IT, tonight on WBZ News at 11.